Hello guys, thanks for watching this video. Today we have story event Afterglow. So through this video I want to share my strategy to clear its bonus states. Okay, we can check those missions later. I will bring this one, this Esther. Okay, and I will bring Sylvie. Where Sylvie? Okay, nice. This is my squad. I bring Leopold as my physical tanker. Okay, and I bring Regina as my finisher. Sylvie as my support unit, and I bring Riku. I want to try a zombie strategy, and I bring Roberta. Okay, let's try. Okay, defeat the metal gigantua within 10 turns. Okay, metal gigantua is unbreakable, so I will boss attack on allies. Riku cast eccentric to boss LB Gulp Raid, and let's see. Okay, nice. I cast Rebeta skill first to Imperial Lightning, and then Esther's Bolting Strike following. Okay, our second battle is fight against Ochu. Defeat an Ochu with magic. Ooh, magic? Oh, I don't bring magic. Let's see. Oh, okay. This turn, Leopold cover, and Riku cast eccentric. Sylvie, wait. Okay, Sylvie cast spring cleaning to boss resistance to elements, and boss defense and spirit. Okay, and Rebeta cast fire breath since Ochu's weakness is fire. Let's see if I can. Oh wait, maybe just defense. I want to look. Okay. Now Sylvie cast Gracious Knight to boss parameter resistance. Riku cast Limit Burst. Okay. Okay. So if you don't have Roberta, you can use Elena or Esther because they will make your battle easy. Okay, and this is our last battle. Defeat the Red Dragon with a Limit Burst. Okay, now I will use I will imbue
lightning to Esther by casting shock embrace and boarding strike. Riku cast limit burst. Okay, Leopold cover and let's see. Okay, I will boss defense and spirit and maybe mitigate magic damage. I hope I can beat this white dragons at this turn. Let's see. Ah, nice. Ah, finally, I can clear this bonus stage after so many attempts. Okay, and I thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys can clear this event easily. If you have anything to discuss about this game, just put comment below. So enjoy your game, guys, and see ya on my next video. Thank you so much.